What's up, YouTube? I came to do a look using this NARS Duo Misfit, and this is what it look like. I already got on Too Faced Shadow Insurance and painted it, so this is what it look like right here. And I'm gonna use my 239 brush and pick up that light color right there and put it all over my lid and come in. Just put that on my lid. So once you got that all over your lid, pat it in up to the crease. And I'm going to take my 236, 226. And pick up that green coat. And put that on my outer V. Into your crease. And make that outer V shape. To halfway in your crease. And then put a little more if you want to. If you don't want to, then you don't have to. But I'm going to put a little more. Take my 220, I'm gonna take my 217 and put a little of that pale color on it and put that in my crease and blend out that green. And also blend out on my lid. Pick up a little more of that pale color and put that back in your crease and blend it over into that green. And then I'm going to take my 239 back and pick up that pale color and put that back on my lid. And then I'm going to get my 219 and go back in the lighter color and put that on my lower lash line in my beginning in my tear duct area. And then I'm going to pick up this green color and wipe my towel out, my brush out, and pick up that green color and go like right here on your lower lash line and then also up like right here with that green color and then drag it along the rest of your lower lash line. Then I'm going to wipe my brush back off and go back in that lighter color and just blend it on the end with the green and blend it. Then I'm going to put some more. And that's it for that. I'm going to take my Smashbox blending brush and use that lighter color and do a highlight. that's on my brow bone with the same lighter color that's in the duo and just blend it and blend over everything. And that's it for the look. Of course I'm gonna make my outer be darker because I like it dark. So I'll just take a little more of that green and just put it right on the corner of my eye and wipe my brush off and just twist my brush and pat. Like that, pat it in. And then I'm gonna take black track and line my upper lash line. Let me zoom. Take black track and feline for my waterline. Curl my lashes and put on Buxom mascara and for lipsticks. I'm gonna put on this lipstick. This NARS lipstick and Promiscuous. And I'm gonna line my lips with. My lips, sorry about that y'all, I had to get this little barbecue and put this lip gloss on top and Moon Fleet by NARS. Just blend it in on my lip a little. I'm gonna take this lipstick and then I'm gonna take this gloss and put it on. And that's the gloss. And I'm gonna use the Squire accentuating sculpt with the light part to highlight my face. And for y'all that say the light better in here, why y'all didn't tell me that the light wasn't so good? I would have tried to fix that for y'all earlier, way before now. If y'all see something else in my videos that, you know, even if it's good or bad, you don't like it or whatever, or you can't see it or whatever, just feel free to let me know and I'll try my best to do something about it. And on my face, I got on MAC Studio Sculpt, and blush I got on Exhibit A by NARS. And that's it, y'all, and I hope you like the look, and I'll be back with pictures. Peace. Look at that lip gloss. It's so pretty, y'all. Let me show you. It got, like, gold flecks in it. I don't know. I'm gonna swatch it on my hand. Look at that. It is pretty. Yep, that is pretty. For women of you out there that like to wear, like, neutral glosses or neutral lipsticks, this lipstick and this lip gloss is perfect for y'all. Perfect. So, yeah. All right, I'll be back with pictures. Peace.